Back here at home, the Rainbow Wahine volleyball team has won three consecutive matches ahead of a showdown against Big West leading UC Davis on Friday night. Now, after missing time in Hawaii's conference opening split 2 weeks ago, Caylen Alexander returned last weekend in triumphant fashion, posting 42 kills and 2 wins on the road, where perhaps a silver lining from resting some wear and tear is that Caylen's teammates experienced some growth from being without their explosive outside hitter.
Definitely, that's a good point. I think that it gave people a chance to grow, and you know, some of the weight was put on other people's backs, and they had to figure it out for themselves and find their identity. I remember having a conversation with a couple of my hitters and just being like, look, you have to find your own identity of how you're going to score points. You know, you're not, you don't have to be Caylen. You don't have to reach 10 whatever she reaches, and you don't have to, you know, hit 338 and have 38 kills a night. Like, we need you to figure out how you're going to make kills for yourself and score points for this team in your own way, and that's okay. And I think that throughout the games that Caylen wasn't in the game anymore, people were able to find their identity that way, which was a great sign of growth from them.
Rainbow Wahine at 3-1 in the Big West, facing the 4-1 Aggies. First serve on Friday night is set for 7 o'clock at the Stan, televised on Spectrum OC16 Radio with Tiff Wells via ESPN Honolulu.